just out of the paint job, roughly plugged together. The idea was to more or less have everything in front of the front lugs in silver of some sort. So now we do see a mixture between polished steel and clear lacquered leaf silver, milled aluminium, polished steel again. Here is some, not quite sure what the material is missing in German, that would be, it's not quite brass, something yellowish as a basis, painted and lacquered again, and so everything is silver of some sorts, and then we're getting a little bit of polished steel again. Oh dear, this is already starting to rust. That didn't take very long. And here the lugs again are polished and lacquered. The rest is rusty. Rusty with a little bit of black, old reminiscent paint, some patina. So that is some progress. Now I'm going to sand, polish, make a couple of minor adjustments. I still need to make sure that the frame is straight. As I measured the last time, it was quite off, so that needs a little bit of work. And then some of the next things that I will do is wax the frame from the inside with black wax, or use a cavity wax spray, so it doesn't continue to rust from the inside, and then I can finally put this thing together and have a little test ride.